Okay, so it looks like the newest cast member or non-cast member of Love & Hip Hop Atlanta decided to take to Instagram to blast Stevie J and the Love & Hip Hop Atlanta franchise. She started off her rant with an Instagram post where she was writing and saying, you know, that they had sex and there was supposed to have been a sex tape. Then after she went on this rant, she took to video to further air out her frustration with Stevie J. And this is what she had to say.
Let me tell you something. With your fake ass artists that want to fuck the whole YMCMB to get on a damn contract and got mad because Nicki Minaj went in front of her. Her big footed ass. Fuck her too. Fuck you too because I rode your face and you fucking cry like a little ass fucking baby. Post any video that you want to. I don't need TV. TV need me. Remember that, Stevie J. I'm not these girls that you could punk over. I got a real life manager. I have a real live manager. So if you want to play like you want to, you know where I be at. You could post a video. You could post anything because you was asking me to come to your house just a minute ago, what, 4 days ago? Don't play with me. Don't play with me. Please don't play with me. Don't. You can't say I have any STDs or nothing because all my papers is with me. I can post them. I'm not these girls, but I'll be the right one for you. I'm the real danger zone, and I'm not even signed to you. How you a boss and you can't even make your artist a boss? Play with me if you want to. Play with me if you want to. Please do. Please do. Now let me see and get my money out this Bank of America. So since Love & Hip Hop franchise don't want me no more, it's all good. Hey, Stephanie Gayle. Hey, Mona. I still fuck with y'all, but I'm about to fuck y'all shit up. Since y'all want to get mad at me because this motherfucker went and threatened me, and now I want to take it to... I didn't even tell nobody I was on the show. Look like I'm not now. I don't give a fuck until I fired me because I'm doing 3 other TV shows. I'm about to air out everybody's storyline. Shauna Brooks is about to air out Stevie J because he's fucking her. She got receipts. And then... Stevie J trying to get Jocelyn mad by taking Britney, which is a fake ass artist for Rick Ross, because Rick Ross used to talk to or take pictures with Jocelyn. So you trying to get Jocelyn mad. What you gonna do is get your baby mom to beat just Britney ass. That's what you gonna do. And who else? Stop paying that little girl to lie and say that that's Kirk's baby. Surprise! Congratulations to Bocce being on the show. Congratulations to goddamn Tokyo from New Orleans fucking being on the show. Now everybody aired the fuck out. What you gonna do? Sue me? Bitch, it's not my fault that you was messing around with Shauna Brooks. Yeah, I just aired your laundry out. It's not my fault that you was sexually messing with Shauna Brooks. Everybody, I want you to screenshot this and say it. It's not my fault that you was messing with Shauna Brooks. And now you about to get aired out. It is not my fault. Somebody go and say it again. Yes, you was sexually messing with Shauna Brooks. So... And your favorite words to say when you having sex is hoe and bitch. Boy, don't play with me. Don't do it. Yeah, whoa. I just snitched. You were messing with Shauna Brooks and she gonna give all them receipts. Yeah.
If you guys don't know who Shauna Brooks is a transgender woman.
You know I'm a tranny, right?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Look, babe, I don't deal with no fake chicks. Fake boobs. Okay. Fake ass.
What you mean?
I don't like that. Huh? I'm letting you know that now.
I believe she resides in Atlanta, but I guess supposedly she's going to be airing out Stevie J about them messing around, according to Johnny Blaze. I'm not sure how true it is.
Yes, God. Oh.
But, you know, that's what to expect, I guess, on the newest season of Love & Hip Hop.
Before anybody says that, oh, I went off the bandwagon, I've been doing so good, I've been chilling, but I'm not going to have nobody disrespect me. I'm not about to have nobody play me for a sucker. Everybody know I'm talented, everybody know I'm gifted, but I'm not going to have you disrespect me. So if y'all saying I'm wrong or I'm making Deb look bad, no. And ain't nobody going to disrespect Deb either. Ain't nobody going to disrespect Tammy. Ain't nobody going to disrespect Walker. That's my family. That's blood. That's Mazing Entertainment all day. I don't care what y'all say about them. But once you start talking all that gunplay and stuff, I don't care. Release the tape. Do you know why I don't care? Because I'm me. People been blasting me all my life. I don't care. But y'all can't sit here and tell me not to say nothing when I'm having people bash me. I ain't do nothing to that little boy. I ain't do nothing to that little boy. I ain't do nothing to that little boy. Like that. Smile for him. You know you wanna. Yeah. And you better show the part where I put you in a pretzel.
Do you know why I'm like really just over it with this company?
because y'all make it seem like we need y'all. And when Jocelyn left, baby, y'all was looking for characters to replace her. You need 50 of them to replace her. The main ones that y'all lose, that's what y'all do. Then you get mad because people in real life threaten you and you expect me not to say nothing? Y'all can fire me because I'm still being mic'd up as we speak. But what you're not gonna do is try to shut me because of other stuff. Like, that ain't cool. You can put up all the plaques you want. You can put up as many plaques, but who have you touched right now? First of all, name somebody that you are managing right now that sing better than me. Oh, because I know my manager, Deborah Anthony, is all y'all favorite artists. Nicki Minaj, Gucci Mane, OJ the Juice Man. She even touched a little bit of Jessica Simpson. What have you done right now?
Well, you guys be tuned in. Let's talk about it in the comments. All right, guys, that's all for this story. Stay tuned for more celebrity news and gossip. But in order to do that, make sure to hit that like and subscribe button right now. Don't wait. Do it right now. All right, guys. Bye-bye.